My name is Maxime, and today I'm Darth Vader. Today is Storybook Character Day, so we are bringing books to school, and we have to match it with our costume.
Today at Lorton Station, it is Storybook Character Day. We have the students dress up as their favorite characters from their favorite storybook. And in class today in first grade, we are working on adjectives. So they're going to describe their favorite character and draw a picture of it and then share with their partners. I read If You Give a Mouse a Cookie, that is my favorite story. And then I had them, as an example, help me come up with adjectives to describe my mouse. We had them dress up today to get them interested in reading, telling us about their favorite character and sharing it with the class. And then describing it with adjectives.
Storybook Character Day is fun because we get to dress up and learn at the same time.
We get to dress up and we get to bring our books. And I like reading. And we also get to dress up. And those are my two favorite things that I love to do.
The best part about Storybook Character Day is having these kids engaged in the reading that goes on today and the learning in the classrooms, and being able to share their excitement with the other students to get them engaged as well. My kids were very excited. At 6 years old, you can see that they love their books and their characters.